All right, y'all. So it's Cruising Mill, man. So a lot of you have been telling me about how North Carolina got this new squad that lost shit, right? So it's a couple trucks I know, a couple guys that are cool with. They gonna tell their opinion. So yeah, bro. What you feel like about that squad that lost shit, dog?
Fuck it. We thug it regardless.
Huh, bro?
What you think about it, bro?
What you think about it, bro?
I don't know. I'm probably leveling my shit out.
You gonna level it out?
I'm gonna level mine out. He probably gonna keep it. Hey,
y'all still gonna keep it leaning? So what y'all gonna do if y'all get pulled over? God, I heard it's like... Three times,
and they take your license.
They take
it.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
We
got money.
We
got money.
Yeah, bro. Let me show them what they riding on, man. Let's see what they hitting for. So that's my boy Tier right here. Got the FTS on the OGs. Oh yeah, it been clean, bro. It been retarded. But I mean, you ain't leaning that bad, Terry.
Nah, I'm baby lean.
Baby lean, it's your boy Kid over here.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah,
I'm
bro.
Bring it up about like Terry's and then shit. They just gonna have to.
Yeah, they gotta they deal with it. Yeah. So you probably gonna do the baby lean to get pulled over once.
We gonna see what they on.
Oh
you know,
yeah.
You know I got to represent.
You see your boy Stem, and he got some Coro solid white wheel lights from your boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. So y'all say y'all gonna bring it up a little bit, baby lean.
Keep it
leaned out. Shit, yeah. Oh yeah, bro. That's crazy how they doing that though, bro. Because like, in my opinion, I feel like, bro, like we the ones who bring the show out.
Thanks.
Like for real, we bring y'all the bread and y'all talking about banning it. Like,
it ain't hurting nobody.
Yeah.
Just keeping kids out of trouble,
bro. Real talk, bro. I don't understand, bro. It's crazy. Person. What's good?
Hey, man.
Hey,
you got all your sleep in.
Man, what?
You the first person I know to drive that far. Bro. Hey, you the driver to drive that long.
Real talk. Non-stop, bro.
You're crazy, man.
Hey, I woke up. We woke up at like 11. I said, damn, we got to get ready to go to the show. Slept in for like another hour or so, then got right back up. We were like, fuck it.
Good thing you made it. When y'all going to leave? Y'all going to leave tomorrow?
Yeah, we're going to leave tomorrow.
Why don't you stay until Monday?
I gotta go to work, bro.
Oh.
I gotta go fix the truck. I gotta get the truck right, man.
You gotta get the money on.
Yeah, bro. have it again like at this year, next year, bro. I'm parking my shit up in here. I don't care.
I was watching my
car. Yeah. Bro, that bit dumb. Golly. Look at that boy shit right there. God. That be retarded. Then like the truck itself, easy 100. Like for real. Got the streak in that bit and everything. You gotta get one of these. What you think? You got in that bit, man? Bro, I wouldn't even know.
Couldn't park it nowhere.
I'll pull up whipping that bitch sideways, me.
I can park in my yard, but
it'd
be outside my house, like.
Y'all
be the size of my house.
Man, forget that. And the exhaust is all prone. God damn. Oh, wee. Not the Forgiatos. God damn. With the chrome cognito. So that bit so hard.
The first one.
Yo, that be pressure. Bro, that bitch sitting. That bitch sitting for real. You good, G? That boy said shitbox edition. Bro, that big old holding it down for them 10 gens in here, man. Holding it down, bro. Ooh, check them out. Yeah, bro. Okay. Yeah. And he stamped, man. Gotta get him stamped out here. Yeah, you see on the 30. I ain't gonna cap, bro. Them rims so clean, bro. They slept on. They slept on. Field runners. Yeah. They slept on. Check him out. I see you, bitch. Bruh, that bitch slide good, bruh. Yes, bro, I was. Posted up. Oh yeah, I ain't do the intro in that bit yet. So y'all see it, man. We out here at Myrtle Beach Truck Week. It's lit out here. Me and my girl out here. We got the stickers on deck. It's live, bro. We got meeting so many live people, bro. Good vibes and everything, bro. It's live out here. We ain't got the truck, but it's all good though. You know what I'm saying? We still lit for real, bro. Got my boy with me. You see it, dog. We out here. Appreciate the support, bro. Did you?
Yeah.
Man, it's been so clean, bro. What all you got done to it?
This is 26 by 16 KG1, 79 McGoin.
Oh, yeah.
Really, that's about it.
Bro, that been hard, dog.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Shit.
Where you
talking
at, bro?
Man, it's still in BR.
Oh, word?
Yeah. It's almost done, but, I mean, we got a little more tweaking to do, so I ain't want to risk it bringing out here, like, you know what I'm saying, like that, so.